Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
First game on the road to the state championships. I could tell that there was a different look in Upland's eyes. They had taken that hard loss, but you could tell that instead of crushing their spirits, it actually lit a fire, and they came out swinging hard. Took a very, very well-deserved victory.
How does it feel to come back from a tough loss and take the win tonight?
I think just our team just showed so much grit and just so much unity between us, and that the loss on Saturday, I think, really just lit a spark in us, and that's what translated to this tonight's match. And then we just came out swinging, and Scripps Ranch just didn't have any firepower to bring back to us.
On day five, it was the second game on the road to the state championships. The winner of this game would go against the winner of another game that was happening simultaneously for the overall championship, the ones that would be holding the title. This game was, honestly, in my opinion, not a very exciting game because it wasn't even close. Upland came out, they knew we are going to the championships. The other team, you're standing in our way, and we're not having that. They completely decimated the other team and took home another amazing, hard-earned victory. At the end of the game, it was announced ultimately the team that they would be facing off against for the title of state champion was in fact Royal High School. I knew this is the ultimate sports story. You know, they took a hard, hard loss against Royal, and now they've battled their way back and they have the opportunity to become the state champions. And I know that these young men wanted to win this championship so bad, and I knew that it was not going to be a walk in the park. Upland side was definitely feeling it, but these young men refused to give up. We'll be right back.
Aiden, don't let any little distractions. He's going to do it the whole entire match. All right? Hey, stay focused. Defense. At one stop, Aiden, when you can do my back, you get the 10. Win it right now, Aiden. Stay in that one. Get some stops. Go straight down. Remember, it's like easy, easy points, okay? Now, keep ourselves in play.
Push it right now! Let's go!
Took the victory. It was now tied, one set to one set. The second game, it was another neck and neck battle the whole way through. Ultimately, Upland took the victory, and all they needed was to win one more set, and the state championship was theirs. During the third set, Upland had played their hearts out and they had taken a pretty sufficient lead over Royal High School. They actually made it to 24 points and they only needed one more to take home the state championship. Royal decided that they were not going to let it go that easily. Fought with everything they had. They made a comeback and a huge upset for Upland. They actually took back the record set. The first team to score 15 points would take home the state championship title. Upland's Jordan Lucas scored the final point to take home the state championship title to Upland High School. That just goes to show you, if you want something bad enough and you work hard enough and never give up, anything is possible.